Okay, good evening, everybody. How are you today? That's it? How are you, everybody? All right, excellent. My name is Mrs. Hamlin, and I want to welcome everybody to our winter concert. Today is the first day of winter, so this is why we're having our concert today. We have a lot of guests in the audience. We have a lot of parents, and so we want to extend a very special invitation to you on Tuesday, January 10th at 1 p.m. We're having a PTO meeting, and it's a luncheon meeting, and we want to personally extend an invitation to you to say we want to have you become involved in our parent-teacher organization here at Fowler High School and PSLA. We would really love to have you join us. We're so happy that you're here with us this evening to celebrate all of our students who are performing in our concert. My name is Mrs. Hamlin. Hopefully you were able to get a program for the show this evening. We're going to start off with our special feature artists. These are students who have been singing with the choir for quite a little while, or they've been playing an instrument for some time. And our first performance tonight is going to be Silent Night, performed by Sanaya Muhammad, Josiah McKenzie, and Tariq Huffman-Denard. Let's give them a warm welcome. Next, we have Fowler Senior Sarah Freeman. She's going to play for us Jingle Bells on the violin. Give her a warm welcome, Sarah. Thank you. We go from our senior violin player to our freshman violin player. We're so excited. Miss Skylar Harris is going to come out and play for us minuet in D. Everything's okay. The renovation of the auditorium will be happening this summer. Yay! Okay, our next performers are Uriah Howard and Jada Tupper, and they are performing for us Mary, Did You Know? Give them a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Now we're going to hear a very talented young man. Let's give it up for Josiah McKenzie singing "O Holy Night." Have enough voice left to sing your portion of the concert choir. You have 7 songs to sing. But I like the fact that we're cheering each other on. All right. Now, we have a very special treat. We have Mr. Williams and we have Zun Lin Tang and Cha Cha here to play for us on the guitars. Feliz Navidad. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Christmas.
going to have a little transition because we're going to go from our individual performers to our large group performance. So just bear with us. We're going to take about just 5 minutes. That doesn't mean get up and stretch. There's no concession stand tonight, but I would like my choir to make their way to their spots off stage. Men, you know where... All right, I have to tell you what a blessing it's been to work with these young ladies and young gentlemen. They really are a phenomenal group. I'm so happy that so many of you have come out this evening. This is actually a very, very good turnout. Please take a look around. This is a good turnout for one of our winter concerts. This is a big audience for us, and we're so very excited that you are here. And I think you're just going to be blown away by what you hear. The first piece of music that we're going to do is was actually suggested to us by Omar Camasillo. He is a big fan of the show that was on AMC called Hell on Wheels, and that featured a song called I'm Building Me a Home. And we thought it was just such a great piece of music to do because really Fowler is our second home. Fowler PSLA is our second home away from home. And so it features the gentleman's group at the very beginning, and I just really hope you enjoy it, and I really appreciate everybody being here this evening. So please enjoy the concert chorale portion of the program. Thank you.
Thank you.
This featured AJ and this featured Carlos on our percussion instruments. Give them a big hand. Awesome job.
Thank you.
The next piece of music we're going to do for you is a Rollo Dilworth piece of music, a composition, called Lay Your Healing Hands. And it features senior Tatiana Jordan, junior Josiah McKenzie, and a trio of seniors, Blair, Isaiah, and Mason. Let's give them a big hand.
Oh, Lord, won't you lay your healing hands upon me?
Our final piece that we're going to perform for you tonight is a song in Spanish called Ritmo. It started out being everybody's least favorite song, and I think it got more up to being folks' more most favorite song. I know that's not proper grammar. Don't listen to that. Right now, it's like almost their most favorite song. So please enjoy Ritmo, and thank you so much for joining us. I want to thank the custodial staff for picking up and taking care of the building for us so that we could have our event tonight. I also want to thank our administration for helping us to get this organized, and a huge everybody, big hats off to Mr. Rossi, because this wouldn't be happening without that man back there. Our technical genius. So everybody, happy first day of winter. Hopefully this lack of snow will continue because we didn't have any snow today. And thank you again for joining us tonight. All right, Ritmo. Thank you for joining us this evening. And I also want to thank, there's a lot of teachers in the audience that are going to help us get kids home tonight, and I want to thank them too. So thank you so much, everybody. Enjoy winter. It's here. Have a good night. Thank you.